till they pour on top of you. Parading through the city, the whole block come out for you. We just getting started, y'all finna see what we bout to do. Boy, stop, you ain't here, I'm the real truth. Hunters real blue, strips on them still new. Shopping at Dover Street, I'm dripping like mildew. They say you don't visit the hood, dog, I still do. A real one, only difference, my bill's bigger. I'm still with ya, I just got rich a little quicker. The same man, God handed me his game plan. I ain't perfect, far from it, what can I say, man? I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible. It felt like yesterday, I was just driving my grandma Chevrolet. From South Carolina to Maryland, I take the jet today. I'm still on the come up, I'm still building my resume. I still got a lot to prove, but still I'm heavyweight. I still gotta watch my moves, they tried to defamate my character, but I won't let them, it's always checkmate. I'm still screaming, the world hope she Mother Nature's my first shorty, watch how I go ballistic and I'm so terrific. Accounts is copacetic, I don't need no permission, but I'm so indebted to this game that I love, and most of all to the man above. Now check me out, now it's just that Fridays was serving the greens. Before I was popping, I was nursing my dreams. Now I ain't never been a gangster, but I know a few things. I just rather get the bag and start collecting the rings. But I done spoke too much, close curtain and scene. I am not a human being, I'm a full machine. I ain't holier than thou, I don't judge, I seen. Just staying down for the come up till I reign supreme. Let's get it. Yeah, hey boy, we got another one. Ha! Man, y'all boys ain't ready for this, man. I'm still grinding, I'm still hungry, hungrier than ever. I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible.
For me, who could be against me? I guess all the that's against me, they the ones stirring up the conflict. They try to make it out like I'm conflicted. East Coast, the 6-4's hitting switch. It's not a conflict of interest.
Cut it with the business. West Coast rocking them Timberlands, deep up in them trenches. It's no difference. Neither one play games when swinging for them fences. We want the finer things. That's expensive. To hit them either close range or at a distance. If God for me, why bother? I got my game from the Godfather. Top of the food chain, rock bottom, and handle my business when it was my problem. Jeep. Crossing with a gold chain. I got my Turkish rope with matching gold things. Bomber jacket in the winter, it's a cold game. I met some East Coast up in Spokane. Some of the realest in this dope game. I got my curly top looking like special ed. Clean fade on the side, bumping that red head. Clean tags when I ride, ducking the fed feds. East Coast, they get that bread bread. You put the, you end up dead dead. Them West Coast, they leave that spread. And now you got only your dread head.
If God for me, who could be against me? I guess all the that's against me, they the ones stirring up the conflict. They try to make it out like I'm conflicted.
Still trying to the riches.
East Coast, the 6-4's hitting switch. It's not a conflict of interest.
Cut it with the business. West Coast rocking them Timberlands, deep up in the trenches. It's no difference. Fourth and inches. I'm finna hit a lick and handle business. I got her down, she real vicious. Rock a bye, baby. No witness. This is not even a conflict. You on nonsense. Got the same way in Brooklyn and Compton. But with that gang gang, to make a profit. On top, stay poppin'. Look. See, I was the high school slick rick, I was styling. Fat gold chain with an African medallion. Hip hop connoisseur and rolling 20 gripping. Rap game real tight, freestyle was magnificent. All about the clout and all about my dividends. Them older couldn't tell me different. I need a round away girl to let me. Showtime at the Apollo. I'm about the bottom. Take two and pour out a little for my who won't live to see tomorrow.
If God for me, who could be against me? I guess all the that's against me. They the ones stirring up the conflict. They try to make it out like I'm conflicted. I just scraped it off the top. Put it on the roll, on the curve, on the block. It was already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too so deep in the streets, felt that pain, but it meant a lot.
Tell me what I gotta do. Pull up in a bucket crew. One for me and one for you. Yeah, like with the roof. I'm off the chain, don't cut me loose. Yeah, I'm off the chain, I'm off the noose. Yeah, get them picked off Bentley white like cotton. Residential so good, my doors don't gotta lock them. Watch the dirty money with Oxy. I miscount cause I'm off a... Yeah, these bigger than a damn proxy. Call my... He said copy, get that pluck like a boogie. I like riches, hit like nookies. You ain't scared of no, but you scared to put on your hoodie. Man, my like Woody.
I just scraped it off the top. Cut it on the roll, on the curve, on the block. I was already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets, felt that pain, but it meant a lot. Whenever she calls, the what I gotta do. I'm moving with a two, I paid it out of full.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL finds us at Bank of America Stadium in Uptown Charlotte. Today we've got a matchup here in pivotal Week 7 between the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and the Carolina Panthers. Getting toward the halfway point of the NFL season, Week 7 is underway on EA Sports. And we will not see a run back on the opening kickoff. This will be a touchback.
On the set.
They run with a second round pick from Iowa State. This is Breece Hall. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the game's first play. And it's second down now.
Well, this defense for the Panthers, they were terrific last week in the win over the Rams.
Yeah, what stood out to me on tape, the way they were flying to the football. So that tells me that they've got all their assignments down, and they're playing with extreme confidence.
Here's Tua. He rifles one that's intercepted. And the Panthers are going to take possession of the football. Well, it's no secret, he's had trouble this year with interceptions, and this is a bad start for him. First drive, throwing another pick.
No matter who's broadcasting his game, that's how the conversation begins. Throwing too many interceptions, can he take care of the football? If I were his backup, I'd be edging towards the coaches and saying, hey, how about giving me an opportunity?
He's got it to the 43 here. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense that next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
To throw on second and six, Murray. All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked by Tracy Walker. Past the 20. And it's a pick six. He brings it back to the house for a Buccaneer TD.
Well, what a response by that defensive unit, Charles, because they just saw their offense throw the interception. They come out there, not only get an interception of their own, but they take it back for the touchdown.
I won't sing it because no one wants to hear that, but perhaps an early case of anything you can do, I can do better between these defenses. A lot of people came to expect the offense to light this game up, but so far, the defenses are stealing the show.
Taken from about the 12. And makes it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line.
this Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. And remember, they were just out here a moment ago through the pick six, so we'll see if they can take better care of the football this go-around.
Yeah, and sometimes, partner, I think it's almost better that you just throw the pick six and you come right back out on the field. You're not over on the sidelines dwelling for it for very long. You're not hearing everyone say, oh, hey, you'll get them next time. Hey, don't worry about it. All that stuff just goes right out the window. You're right back out on the field with a chance to atone.
Kamara trying the right side and only able to get two here. Stopped at the 30. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Murray going to try to throw on third down. And this is caught. First catch for Keenan Allen. And he is going to have a Panthers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Play fake. Murray. And that one complete downfield to Allen. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. That one nearly 30 yards, 29 officially. Now a first down carry. It's Kamara. And he is brought down at the 22 after a gain of two, and it brings up second down. The Panthers at 2-4 here in the first half of the year, and they come in feeling pretty good after back-to-back victories, CD.
And I thought that they played pretty well last week. Their execution, their discipline, their resilience, all on display in that victory.
And this time they were waiting for him as he'll be knocked out before he can get back to the line of scrimmage. They give those 2 yards right back, and now they're looking at a third and 10. The defense was ready for the run-pass option, diagnosed it perfectly.
Not only did they stack him up at the point of attack, but he was met by a host of light-colored jerseys.
From the gun on third down, Murray. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
Well, touch and time are critical for those types of throws. He put a lot of zip on that one. Needed just a little bit more finesse trying to get it to his back.
And Gay knocks this one through. And they are on the board, but still trailing. It's 7-3. So they're able to end that drive with 3 points in this one possession ball game.
And ideally, you want to end every drive with points. Most quarterbacks would tell you, let's end it with a kick, right? A PAT, that's number one. Field goal, you'll take. Punts, you really don't want to do that. In this case, they'll take the field goal and get prepared for the rest of the game.
Let's go.
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And we'll see if they can bounce back from that last drive. In particular, if they can bounce back at the quarterback position, Charles, after throwing their first interception of the ball game.
Yeah, and some guys, you know they're going to want to try and get a big play right away and take control back. Others, they're going to want to look to hit a couple shorter passes and get a little momentum back that way.
But for the defense, that goal's not changing a bit. They want another pick.
You're exactly right about that. In fact, you've got to watch them a little bit because in coverage, they may cut down their gaps a little bit, maybe their splits a little bit in order to try and get to the ball even faster.
They'll lose a yard on the play, so now they need 3 yards on third down.
I thought he did a nice job there setting an edge and make sure nothing could get to the outside. But he decided that wasn't enough for him. Worked his way back inside and made the tackle on the ball carrier.
They'll run with Hall. And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. After one, 7-3 the score on EA Sports.
Here we go.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38.
Black one.
On first down, right back to Hall. Oh, he's got to the daylight. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40.
That's good for 21 yards and a first down.
Got to give a nod of appreciation to some of those guys up front over on that left side. Several key blocks sprung here.
No appreciation for the guys from the backside that didn't allow any leakage, and anybody could run him down from the backside.
They're at the kids' table. Right.
Okay, so front side guys, good, yeah. Backside guys.
Man.
That's what you're supposed to do?
I've had better.
Okay, either way, worked out quite well, didn't it? A nice sizable gain.
42 yards rushing for him now to this point.
This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense. What's that, five straight runs?
Yeah, five straight carries to start this drive. And like you said, the way it's working, they may just stick with it. On second down, here's Mitchell. And this won't be enough to pick up the first. A gain of two, third and one.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
On third down, here's Hall.
Call it no gain that time, and they're going to be left looking up at a fourth and one.
They'll go for it. It's Hall.
Touchdown, Tampa Bay.
Brees Hall, his fifth rushing touchdown now on the year. And the Bucs' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points.
Gold with the extra point, and that pushes the lead up to 11. The Bucs ready for the kickoff, and here we go. It's in the air.
This is taken just shy of the 10. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22.
The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. They trail now 14-3, an 11-point deficit as they start things out with a first and 10. Throwing here to start the drive as they connect left side. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. A very solid gain of 27. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. To throw, it's Murray. Going back to Allen, he's got him again. Yeah, he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. They go right back to him for 20 and a first. Seems as if the passing attack's starting to heat up a little bit here in the second quarter.
You can sense and you can see the momentum because now they're reading their patterns downfield, they're understanding the coverages, and they're finding the open holes in the defense.
And he works his way free all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone.
A good gain again. That's now 31 yards combined on those last two plays.
Would you say this offense is locked in right now?
They're having no trouble on this drive. What is it, three plays, three first downs?
Yeah, you talk about on the march. They keep this up, they'll get to that end zone real fast.
From the red zone, here's the Heisman Trophy winner, Murray. He's got it for a Panther touchdown. Keenan Allen, his first touchdown on the year.
And the Panthers are back within a score.
Extra point by Gain is up and good. And that makes it a 14-10 ball game. Following the touchdown, here's Gain to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25.
Ready.
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession.
Hey,
the football changing hands here as this offense takes a field. Charles, they'd be fine with more of the same on this upcoming drive. Last time out, they found the end zone for 6.
And they're certainly hoping for more of the same, but the game plan, I doubt it'll just be a carbon copy of the last drive because I think this offense is ready to break out some new wrinkles and try some new things that might be hidden in their playbook. They want to use it.
He's got a man complete. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. On first and 10, it's Hall. And some room to run now. And he'll be out of bounds about a half to a full yard shy of the 5. 109 yards rushing for him as he has been tough to stop here in this first half.
That outside handoff to the left, that play has to warm the heart of an offensive line coach because they controlled the left side where they were supposed to, but they didn't allow anything to leak from the backside on the right side of the offensive line either. Well played.
Yeah, and it created a big run. Now a chance to make that big play really hurt. It's first and goal just outside the 5. They'll run with Mitchell. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. They come up here with another shot from the 6-yard line, and it's second and goal now.
Once more with Mitchell.
There's the stiff arm. And he gets halfway there from the 6 to the 3 on a gain of 3. 2 straight shots on the ground. Now on third, do you go to the air?
I think the possibility exists, and if you're doing it, you're probably going play action since you ran it twice. But I often think that second down is a time you go play action and throw the ball. I say commit to the run and think about it being four.
And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Tampa Bay.
Breece Hall
with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Buccaneers will extend their lead in the final minute of the half. Gold able to tack on the extra point, and that makes it a 21-10 game. The Bucs ready for the kickoff, and here we go. It's in the air. This is taken just shy of the 10. And the tackle going to be made right there at the 25-yard line. This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go.
And with a little under a minute remaining, they may try to put something together here just to try to cut into that deficit.
And he's got some space here. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Now the Panthers going to use the first of their timeouts, as the clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half.
A first and 10 here. You know, if they could just get 3 out of this, something about whittling it to a 1-score game at half that might provide a psychological boost.
Here's Murray. And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there, and it's second down.
My first thought is surprise, because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. They fake the handoff. Now Murray. He finds his target, Allen. And he'll wind up getting this to the 32. A play that started at the 16, and that's how many yards they get. First down from the 32 now. Here's first and 10.
Sure. Green.
Murray now to throw. That's complete. It's Rashad Bateman. And only able to get 2 here. Stopped at the 30. Just a gain of a couple there. And 3rd and 8 now.
He decided to run a hitch route. It really helped to have a guy who can turn it loose. And boy, he rifled one in there on that one. Not much run after catch, but it worked really well.
The 22 is the line to gain here on 3rd down. On play action, it's Murray. And this is caught inside the 5. And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the 2. Now the Panthers going to signal for their 3rd and final timeout. as they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half.
Oh.
First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game.
Oh.
Murray going to fire one out wide. And he's got it. Touchdown, Panthers. Keenan Allen halfway to 100 now with career touchdown number 50. And the Panthers are able to cut into this lead in the final seconds of the first half. Extra point by Gay is up and good. And it's now 21-17. So not much time to work with here. 9 seconds remain in the half as this one is away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And with only 9 seconds remaining, well, not much time, we'll see how they play this. Tua now on first down. Tua hit, and the ball is out. And it's picked up by the Panthers. 20. And he brings it back. Can you believe it? An offensive disaster on the final play of the first half.
They just had to hold on to the ball.
Huge play for the defense. What a turn of events. They get the fumble return for a touchdown, the last play of the first half.
And how about the defense providing a score, amping up not just themselves, but the entire team as they head into the locker room.
And does that change the locker room speech at half?
There shouldn't be much of a speech necessary now. They've got things going their way.
Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth, ready for quarter number three. The Panthers out in front, and they will get the football first. Second half action underway. This is taken just shy of the 10. And he'll go down as this drive will start at the 25-yard line. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. As this offense takes the field to begin the opening drive of the second half, Charles, remember that first half, good through the air and really all around an outstanding offensive performance.
Absolutely. They reached the end zone several times. The passing game working awfully well, and most importantly, partner.
Yeah, they went to the tunnel with a lead. They come back out with that lead.
Absolutely. NFL coaches, we know they're perfectionists in a lot of ways, but they had to like what they saw in that first half.
He turned that into a nice gain. Gets him 8 yards closer for third down.
Oh, partner, just a second earlier, and they might have had him because they certainly thought they were going to close in and drop him behind the line of scrimmage, but he had just enough time to dodge the pressure, and he ends up getting yardage before being stopped.
To throw is Murray. He'll get this into the hands of Van Jefferson. And he is going to have a Panthers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
I'll tell you what, a lot of those mid-range throws have been available because sometimes teams get too concerned about the deep ball and they leave too much space in front of them. And these guys have been taking advantage so far.
He finds Bateman over the middle. And they'll get to him after a gain of 7 to the 47.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
50 yards rushing now on 8 carries for him so far.
That's a nice run right there, able to get to the outside. And so many times, defenses say, okay, we've got you hemmed in. But if you're running the football, at least you know where everyone is coming from. You don't have to worry about the backside at all. That allows you to run with a little bit more confidence as you traverse down the field.
Trying to force it to Allen, and it's intercepted. Picked by Tracy Walker. And the Bucs will take over here just shy of the 30. That is a tough way to start the third quarter. You get the football hoping to drive it down, put it in the end zone, and take the lead. Instead, they give them the football.
And I think the key here is for them to not get discouraged. That is not how they drew it up, not how they saw it in their minds. But there's a long way to go in this game.
You know, they've just got to find a way to come back one play at a time. Yes, it's a cliche, but they can get it done.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. On second down, a run with Hall. Found a little room there as he's up to about the 37. Given four on the carry, that'll make this a third and about two. They'll come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here.
Right, 97.
Tua looking to throw on third and two. Checks this one down, it's Mitchell. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. 4 yards on the pickup, good enough to extend the drive.
Ready. Check pink, check white. Ready.
Hand off, running left, here's Hall. And he'll be pretty well stopped in his tracks, give him a yard up to the 42.
Well, give him credit for trying, but there's no fooling the defense with that call. They were reading run, and they set up to stop the run, and then executed.
The run only got a yard. Here's second and nine. Here's Tagovailoa to throw. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. D Ford just would not be denied. That's a loss of seven. And on that one, the protection just broke down.
You've got to have that leverage, don't you? We always talk about one man wins in the running game for an offensive lineman versus a defensive lineman. It's essentially the same thing in pass protection. Get lower than that defensive lineman so that you can keep your balance and keep him away from your guy trying to throw the football.
And they're going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Panthers 36. That was no third and two. That was third and 16, but they get the conversion anyway. So from Panther territory now, it's first and 10 at the 36. Running left, it's Hall. And he's got Rome. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. Three quarters in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Ready.
From down at the 12, it's first and 10. All again. And this time they were ready for him as he's taken down at the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. That time they're able to bottle him up, but he's having a really nice game.
I agree with that. Let's just go big picture, right? Every back that's in the Hall of Fame had carries where they didn't gain yardage or they lost yardage. But you stick with them, don't you? When they're having a good game, keep feeding them.
And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line. That's going to go down as a loss of five, and it brings up third down.
Well, that was one of the few times they've been able to contain him thus far. He's over 100 yards for the game, but he lost a bit off his total on that carry.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Looking end zone, but it's incomplete.
On that snap, he's the hero of his defense after the play he just made. A one-possession game, and his hit kept it exactly that.
The kick by Gold is good, and in the fourth quarter, this game is tied. I tell you, the life of a kicker. He has not been called on the entire game. He's over there by the net, but they send him out here in the fourth quarter and say, hey, go tie the game, will you? And guess what? He comes through.
I just don't know how they do it. I really don't. These cats are a different breed from you and me. That's a pressure kick, but that one was never in doubt.
And able to get this across the 20, but not much further as he's dropped it to 23-yard line. This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. Well, the bad news, they had the turnover last time. The good news, their defense only surrendered three. So now we are set up for a great finish, all tied here in the fourth. Nice way to start the drive, a gain of 12 and a first down. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it. So it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
They'll run out of the gun with Kamara. And he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here. Second down.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
Now, meanwhile, here's a second down throw that's knocked away and incomplete.
That ball was tipped in the air, and while it ultimately fell incomplete, it caused a few anxious moments for the guy slinging it, who's had quite a day. He knows how to get it into the end zone. He's throwing it really, really well. And maybe Lady Luck is on his side because he avoided his first interception of the contest.
Omaha. Here's Murray as he sets to throw it. And Allen's got it. And he's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds. A well-executed 22-yard gain.
And partner, in a tie game in the fourth quarter, you and I both know in the NFL, that's when you lean on your stars, and he came through with a nice catch right there.
So from Buccaneer territory now, it's first and 10, right at the 40. A 10th carry for Kamara. And he'll manage to pick up about four. It's second down.
But that call makes sense because they've been throwing it well on this drive, and once again they show passing formation, showing the shotgun. Then they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short game.
From the 36, Murray. Caught by Allen. And they're going to get this down near the 35-yard line.
As a defense, you're more balanced when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. They're able to keep the quick pass in front of them and stop it right at the line of scrimmage.
And the question now, can they get closer on third down? A field goal from here, you're looking at right about a 52-yarder. Play action. Now it's Murray. They'll get this out to Kamara. And that play went nowhere. Losing yardage. It'll be back at the 36. They call it a loss of a yard there. And that'll bring up fourth down.
Well, Brandon, we could see that play developing, and they were hoping that he was going to be able to put a move on the first guy and turn it into a big play. But no such luck. The speed on defense continues to get better and better in the NFL. Pretty nice example there of those guys being able to run from their assignments and finish off that play.
For it, hits Murray to the right side and complete to Jefferson, and he is going to have a Panthers first down as they manage to convert, and that'll keep the drive alive. Well, we kind of looked at each other as they decided to go for it, but in the end, great execution, a 6-yard gain, and it all works out. A give to Kamara running right, and they can't bring him down. 69 yards rushing for him now as he's run it 11 times. Now the Bucs going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. Murray to throw. And it's caught. Touchdown, Panthers. Rashad Bateman. His second touchdown on the season. And the Panthers have broken our tie and have taken a fourth quarter lead. Extra point by Gay is up and good, and they will take a 7-point lead. After the touchdown, it's Gay to kick this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25.
Here we go.
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession.
And the points, they have come fast and furious in this quarter.
You really don't want to be on the defensive side of the ball right now, do you? Because you're either thinking, my replacement may get an opportunity.
Your head better be on a swivel.
Totally. Or maybe I just need to get out of the game for a while because I just can't slow these guys down. They've got to figure out a way to disrupt these offenses. And typically, one guy makes a big play, and that can help change things.
They'll be looking for disruption on both sides right now. Two and a throw. And the hook up here to Allen Robinson. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. Call that a very strong gain of 24.
I like the design that we're seeing right there. This is what they need. Down by a touchdown here in the fourth. They just need to keep working their way downfield. And when they see openings, take their shots.
Meanwhile, Tua's throw there taken in by Smith. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. Tua. This is caught. And yes, he's into the end zone. So they get the late score they needed. And now the extra point can tie this thing up in the final minute.
And while it appears the heavy lifting was accomplished by scoring the touchdown, they're still down one. That extra point is not a gimme.
Now Gold for the extra point. And we are tied here in the fourth quarter. Set to go now with the kickoff. These two teams all even again as we continue in this wild fourth quarter. Taken from about the 12. And a nice job there on special teams to limit him to inside the 15 as he's dropped at the 14. Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. Well, partner, here it is. They've got the chance to win the game. You'd have to think they need to get it near the opposite 40 to have a chance to kick a game-winning field goal. We'll see what they can do.
And you're right about that, because if we look at it in macro, that's what it looks like. But I think in micro, the head coach has already asked his special teams coach, what is he feeling? What does he think? Where does he want the football? What's the yard line we have to get? And he's already relayed that to his quarterback and his offense. They know what the goal is. Now the key, can they get there?
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well. The way he's throwing the football today, almost a surprise when he doesn't complete a pass like happened there, but he needs a few more to get his guys downfield.
Well, the way he's thrown it leads him to believe that he's going to get those completions, and that means the guys going out for passes, they'll run even harder because they expect it as well.
Now Murray. He's going to float this one deep right side. And that's caught inside the 35. And he's going to be taken down at the 28-yard line. Now the Panthers going to use the first of their timeouts. A big play there for Carolina. 58 yards. So that changes things in a big way. Now from all the way down inside the 30, here's first and 10. To throw is Murray. Allen's got it complete. Now the defense will burn their third and final timeout as they stop it with 14 seconds to go in the game. Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. A give. This is Kamara. And he'll be brought down this time at the 5-yard line. Now they get the timeout. It leads you to wonder, will they kick it here or risk running another play and possibly not getting down in time? We'll see. So it all rests now on the right foot of the kicker, Matt Gay.
He made his only attempt earlier. This for the win. And this one is right through.
So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx him.
Fields the squib kick. Now on the return. Oh, no, the ball is loose. Unfortunately, he's able to recover himself, but the clock's still rolling here.
A fun, close ball game comes to an end.
Check it, okay, I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible, go against the team, the thing they know not to do, bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do, time after time, we do the impossible, you ain't made it till you got stylists go out and shop for you, you ain't made it till they pour on top of you, parading through the city, the whole block come out for you, we just getting started, y'all finna see what we bout to do, boy, stop, you ain't here, I'm the real truth. Hunters real blue, strips on them still new. Shopping at Dover Street, I'm dripping like mildew. They say you don't visit the hood, dog, I still do. A real one, only difference, my bill's bigger. I'm still with ya, I just got rich a little quicker. The same man, God handed me his game plan. I ain't perfect, far from it, what can I say, man? I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible. It felt like yesterday, I was just driving my grandma's Chevrolet. From South Carolina to Maryland, I take the jet today. I'm still on the
character, but I won't let him. It's always checkmate. I'm still screaming, the world hope she. Mother Nature's my first shawty, watch how I go ballistic, and I'm so terrific. Accounts is copacetic. I don't need no permission, but I'm so indebted to this game that I love, and most of all to the man above. Now check me out. Now I was just that Fridays was serving a green. Before I was popping, I was nursing my dreams. Now I ain't never been a gangster, but I know a few things. I just rather get the bag and start collecting the rings. But I done spoke too much, close curtain and scene. I am not a human being, I'm a fool machine. I ain't holier than thou, I don't judge, I seen. Just staying down for the come up till I reign supreme. Let's get it. Yeah, hey boy, we got another one. Ha! Man, y'all boys ain't ready for this, man. I'm still grinding, I'm still hungry, hungrier than ever. I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright light, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible.
I kill the noise. I've been a man like I'm painting. I boost up my rating. You know how I play with toys. Pop out on any occasion. Get standing ovations. They can't help it but rejoice. They all want to follow me. Cause I got my foot on the opposition neck and ain't no apologies. 100 yards, you know I own all the property. Daddy's home, you know I own all the property.
You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You like the top or you just like to lose. Make a move. Been at the bottom, I got to prove. You gotta choose. You gotta choose. You gotta choose. You gotta choose. You gotta choose.
They ain't got no job, need someone to take her home. I hop up in the car, whip like Indiana Jones. Going George Lucas, now I'm out here killing clones. Coming in strong, like tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down. Boosted up my cardio, I used to get the run around. I've been doing this since I had to work at mama house. Tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down, tear down. Everybody eating, it's a party, wanna come to town. You can bring your mama, daddy, sister, and your cousin out. Everybody wanna kill the king, all you shit wanna take the crown. I can see through it like a stomach with a other sign. When I hit the gas, I be going like a 100 miles. They be getting tired, running out like a 100 house. All up in my business, real nose like a bloodhound. I'ma throw them off like I'm standing on a picture mound. All they do is look at Instagram while they sit around. Hate me in real life, but you liking pictures now. Oh, everybody acting different now. Finally trying to see.
got my Brooklyn, go see Chi-Rock, Southside, C12, 9-11, grrr, today we out, see we still outside. Mine on the riches, hard in the trenches. You can't throw dirt on the underground, we thrive in it. Ghana boy stocks on the rise, Charlie, this flex, no, they ready. See, we without a ride, nobody wait, we the ones who started with it. Translation, Yanni had to buy, Yanni had Yanni hits. This goes so hard, even the ops go with it, that's how you know we lit.
Grrr,